Okay guys, so step one to wreak havoc in GTA 4, first you need to get on top of tall building, like that one, or taller. So first you get your helicopter. Hey! Okay, so do not lose your helicopter, okay? Your helicopter is really important. So then you go to your phone cheats, take your advanced guns, like it has your baseball bat, pistol, all those. So take your RPG, and you go here and just, oh, it should be the other way. Yeah, just shoot random places. Attract the attention. Good. Now, once you got their attention, you just kill the police. Get rid of the town. Oh, there they are. Then you just kill those guys. Okay, then you wait. Then the rest of the guys come. Kill those guys too. Okay, one. If your helicopter comes, just shoot it with your missile launcher. Blow up in a minute. Then again, throw a few grenades. Try to use as many explosives. Okay, if you're losing health, just take cover. Okay, then just continue throwing. Just kill anybody who's trying to shoot you. Okay, so then you just shoot the any heli that comes, just blow it up. Then you just continue throwing grenades. So out of you, sometimes if no cops come, just change your place. You know, take your helicopter and run off somewhere. Get in. so